I had this weird dream, man. And you know how like you have a nightmare and it's so intense that you're even your leg tries to wake you up. Your leg's like, get up! Your leg kicks awake. And you wake up. This is the dream, right? I was being chased by a giant crab. It's not funny. This huge, like 50-foot crab. He was chasing me down a beach. He was doing that crab run where he was like, he was snapping at me with his little snappers. And he was all night long. He was trucking. He was doing like 100 miles an hour. You know how like when you're being chased by like a killer or a beast in the dream, they can run as fast as they want, but you can't fucking. You're like, ah, come on! I can't move. But the fucking crab was like, and his eyes were up here, and lightning was shooting out of his eyes. And he was wearing little loafers or something. I don't know. Oh, my leg fucking just went, get up! And I woke up for like a second, and then I went right back into the fucking dream. Which only happens with a nightmare. You never like, you wake up, you know, it's like if you're having sex with like Cindy Crawford, you know how you wake up, but you try to pretend you're not awake, you know? Try to trick yourself. Oh no, I'm not awake. I'm in Cancun with Cindy. No. But I fell back into the dream, and the crab was like waiting for me. He was like, ah. And I was like, not again! All night long. And then I woke up, and I called my buddy Mike. You know, I had to tell somebody. I was like, he picks up the phone. I'm like, dude, I had the weirdest dream last night. And he goes, all concerned, what was your dream? I go, I was being chased by a giant crab. What? Dude, what? All of a sudden, he's like, hold on. And I hear, like, pages. He's like, okay. I go, dude, what are you doing? He goes, I have a dream book. I'm looking up crabs to see what they represent in my dream book. Right? So all of a sudden, he goes like this. Dude, crabs. Hold on, crab. Crab. Dude, you're gay. That's why you were running away, because a crab represents sexuality, because it doesn't know which way it fucking... And that's why you ran away. You were running away from your gayness. I said, what with the lightning? Emphasizes the gay. That's what it says. If there's lightning around the crab, you're super gay. That's what it says right here. Super gay. He wasn't wearing loafers, was he? Oh, no! Because that would mean you were mega Ultron gay, like a superhero gay. Ha ha.